Making cute Aniteez keychains. Jjongbear's Jjongbear. I didn't have the exact marker colors to paint in, so I used regular paint. But I had to paint very thin layers so the paint wouldn't crack. I think for the others, I'll shrink it first and paint it to avoid any paint cracking. Which Aniteez character should I make next?